When did you start knowing you had the gift of speaking in tongues?
I was speaking in tongues by 9, but I was reaching for it a few years before that.
What were you reaching for, Ronnie Lee?
It was a rhythm, like a ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta, like it was a neuro rhythm, like psychoneuro that I understood.
Did you feel this was a psychosis?
No, I didn't have that. I didn't have that understanding. I felt it was an energy. It was heightened. It was dissociative. And all of those things were appealing to me to actually like leave this plane and.